Put down your pen and paper, cause the time has come for the Filipino lyricist who has the fastest tongue. Killing the mic, like he be blasting a gun, and I want everybody to know that the task is done. Put down your pen and paper, cause the time has come for the Filipino lyricist who has the fastest tongue. Killing the mic, like he be blasting a gun, and I want everybody to know that the task is done.
It's called verbalization, wanna get into the theme. What you mean, terror? This is what I mean when I'm alone in my thoughts. I'm steady taking the spot, I got to give you my part of this life here. Yeah, I used to be about self. Just me, no one else. Till I got a little elevated, had to improve my health. I grew my left when you named her Medina. Then I grew my right when camera was Nita. And ever since that, life glittered with some clarity. A rarity that all this has happened to me. So I gotta take it to the next level of dream fulfilled. It's real, got on my knees and kneel. Now it's all about them two youngins and my surviving skills. And these are the dreams that I build. If you're feeling it like touch, then I'm hitting plenty. If you don't understand much, you ain't hitting any.
Put down your pen and paper, cause the time is come for the Filipino lyricist who has the fastest tongue. Killing the mic like he be blasting a gun, and I want everybody to know that the task is done. Put down your pen and paper, cause the time is come for the Filipino lyricist who has the fastest tongue. Killing the mic like he be blasting a gun, and I want everybody to know that the task is done.
Ang awiting kong ito ay para sa mga Pinoy na di marunong dumapali. Bibitawan ng apoy upang patuloy na habulin na natatanging hangarin ang laging pinapangarap. Maari na niyang akapin at masasabi sa ibang ito ay kanya. Awat patak ng pawis sa pinaghirapan niya, at ang isang bagay na palaging hanap niya, hawak-hawak na mabuti sa mga palad niya. Kahit pa ulit-ulit hindi mo kayang pigilin. Parang agos ng tubig na may sariling daan, at di mo alam kung saan ba talaga papunta. Para lupang walang bahay pero may bakod na. Ang ibig ko sabihin kung meron kang papangarapin, pilitin mo kunin kahit na ano pa ang sabihin ng iba. Ilaman naman ang aming ginawa, huwag kang uurong, sigurado may mapapala. Come on.
Put down your pen and paper, cause the time is come for the Filipino lyricist who has the fastest tongue. Killing the mic like he be blasting a gun, and I want everybody to know that the task is done. Put down your pen and paper, cause the time is come for the Filipino lyricist who has the fastest tongue. Killing the mic like he be blasting a gun, and I want everybody to know that the task is done. Put down your pen and paper, cause the time is come for the Filipino lyricist who has the fastest tongue. Killing the mic like he be blasting a gun, and I want everybody to know that the task is done. Put down your pen and paper, cause the time is come for the Filipino lyricist who has the fastest tongue. Killing the mic like he be blasting a gun, and I want everybody to know that the task is done.
Caught in the middle of a crossfire of political strife and insurgencies from left to right. The first dead body seen a witness happen when I was in kindergarten. It never stopped then. He was rumored to be number 3 on the order of battle hit list. A suspect not yet tried and convicted of any crime but murdered, cause of some pot he allegedly sold around the neighborhood. The only means he knew so he could buy food for his younger siblings, barely coping and starving. He had a cheap life equal to the grass that at 15. This is what poverty brings. His future meant nothing to the seated authorities in the government, but I had a dream as the stars seemed to glow brighter each night after I realized that I had to flee from the violence I'd been accustomed to be living my life with. So I set my eyes on the life that has given me hope to help and bring together the divided through music. The ropes I took have been harder than it looks, just trying to climb, reaching for the summit. I have gone a decent distance where I came from to where I stand now, and I'm proud to have come from Mindanao, the great south that has taught me how to be resilient and sound in any given scenario of my odyssey. Never did I kiss any boss's asses to have some sort of an achievement that some even call fulfillment. Every huge risk and stride I have taken towards my goals have been and always will be from the guts of a heart that's louder than love and larger than my life. Though at times I have been judged and have been thrown stones at like the sinner they all claim to be they are not. Despite that, I took the beating, even giving my other cheek without flinching, not dodging a bit. For I know without me critics won't have jobs to sustain the need to feed their families. I extend my gratitude to all the hopefuls who've had faith in the voice of my being, healing the ailing, killing the burden. I owe all they see and possess to the Almighty above who has kept me breathing, getting me through all these lives stealing threats and tests. With my head up and a pure heart, I just do what I have to. He takes care of the rest.